Hey guys, I'm back and let's do this thing. Okay, where is it leading us to? Excited to kill more. How did I miss this? Okay. Oh no, that was not good. What the heck happened here? Nightkin? What's a nightkin? Stealth boy. Let's go in the basement then. Wonder what lurks in the basement. What the heck? What's this? What's this guy? What's a nightkin? What the heck? So apparently they're demons. I don't no idea. Oh. I need a heal. Whoa! Oh my god, that scared me. Those things go fast. Holy gosh. Oh my god, that actually scared me. Did not realize. Oh! I've never got jump scared in a game like this. Oh my god. That almost scared me again. Die. You know what? Bring out the big guns, the better gun. Oh, that does something. Dog meat. Junk. Just pure junk. What are those, like the super mutants? Ow. That's not good. What the heck? Oh. What? Oh, I just killed it. Oh, wow. I can see you through the walls. Got an incinerator. Let's get this jail key out. See where this jail cell is then. Okay, where's this jail? A ghoul prisoner? Guess I'm not going, I don't even know. I guess I killed the Night Kips or whatever they were called. So I killed the guy here. Down here. Oh, I already explored this. Oh, but I haven't been here. Coming oh, no, I didn't. Victim.
Hey, you're not one of those things out there. Who the hell are you? And I bet he told you it's the creator's will for you to risk your ass instead of him, right? Well, good luck with that. I'd give you a hand. No thanks. I may look like a corpse, but I'm partial to living. First off, I'm not trapped. This was a tactical choice, all right? I'm no match for those things out there. So I found a good defensive position, and I've been defending it, right? Oh, who am I fooling? I'm trapped. Name's Harlan. Pleased to meet you. What happened was, I was escorting folks down to work when those things attacked us. Most of the fight was upstairs, but some folks panicked and made for the basement, and I went after them. Well, turns out there were even more of those bastards down here than upstairs, and things went to shit fast. I couldn't find the others, so I fell back to this room and set up a nice little kill zone. End of story. Huh. Well, you're polite. I'll give you that. If this was just between you and me, I'd do as you ask. But it's not. I had a friend with me when those mutant bastards came out of nowhere. She panicked and ran the wrong direction. Further into the basement. She's probably dead. But I ain't leaving until I know for sure.
I'd have gone looking. I think I found her. Okay. toughness. I'm looting up. Ow. What was that for? No, wrong one. Now I'm high. God. Oh. Okay. Just left a bunch of rounds. I would have took them for easy sells. I'm out. Oh, I still have to kill them? No, I don't have the super stim pack. No, I don't. Maybe use a jet. Maybe that'll solo up things. Die. Bumper sword. Ow. What are these, blue super mutants or something? No idea what these are still. This loot. Loot, free loot. Any, please. Am I supposed to be going down here? Okay, I'm going back. Not worth it. It's upstairs.
Is the way clear?
Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sea. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
What the heck? What the hell? What just happened? Okay, let's go down like normal people. I don't even know. I don't know what happened. That confused me like a million times.
The holy fire will carry us to our salvation.
Yo man, am I gonna get radiation? You guys are gonna go full on feral. I already know what's gonna happen, probably. I'm just guessing. You guys are gonna go feral. You're like almost at the feral state. His head's glowing. How am I supposed to know whether or not you guys are gonna go feral on me? Oh, you gotta press the button. I already pressed the button, man. Yeah, without the weapon, it goes fast. I notice. How did you get here already? And the guy's gone.
I need to speak with you one last time before I descend into the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete. But the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here is a blessing. We will remember you always. Yes, the rockets will convey us to our promised land in the far beyond. Vision upon vision. Has confirmed it. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Hey, Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey. I'm the Flock's resident engineer. Of course, my skills aren't much use. Obviously, it's taken months, but I've nearly got them in working order. And they'll take us to the far beyond. I was skeptical at first, of course, being a man of science. Jason is certain, and I believe in Jason. I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent, set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them. Later.
I guess I'm gonna go up here. Wow, okay. We're heading somewhere. Let's head this way then. Die. I need a Radex. Ooh. Eat my bullets, how about that? Or I die. Wow. I died. That's a lot of geckos. Well, I'll just get my plasma rifle out and just bam, bam, and that's it. Okay, I know what to do. Go to Novak. We sell a couple of stuff. The kind lady that helps and heals. Yo, kind lady. You know what? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait it out.
Hey there.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took the raider out here.
What?
Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, screw this. Mine just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit. started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, tell those, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Scars. All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now. And somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus' events, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. Find caps in the unlikeliest of places. Blue Star caps are no exception. It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the Blue Star caps.
Wow.
He's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old. I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him. They weren't blind type either. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still run it, I tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps. No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value. That's enough to get people motivated. No problem. Do end up trying to collect more stars. Watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
Yeah, man, you just follow me.
Well, welcome to you. You look tired from the road. Why don't you relax a spell? Let this fine town take care of you. Watch out for strangers.
There she is.
What can I do for you? That's not so bad.
Okay, have a nice day.
Are you okay? And remember, if this doesn't help, try taking a bath in tomato juice.
What? Okay. Okay, let's head to the location then. Get some Radex. Plasma rifle. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, headshot. My bad. Die. I can't shoot. That's it. That's literally it. I died. Those things are deadly as hell. Die. Die. Okay. That was quite satisfying. Okay, let's go back inside.
Found the components we discussed. Yes, that's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact or you'd be dead by now. Now all I need is the thrust control modules. When I joined the flock, Jason made it clear that he wanted me to supervise the repairs, not do them myself. It would be a waste of my gifts to work on just one system at a time. From up here, I've been able to supervise the entire project. I thought we were past all that, Smoothskin. You just can't resist the chance to mess with me. Typical human. I was human once, you know. Grew up in Vault 34, northeast of here. Nice upbringing if you like assault rifles and target practice. But oh, you prefer machines that don't shoot people? Not so nice then. Who should maintain the vault's reactor? Hauser? Mitchell? No. Make it Haversome. He likes machines. Haversome won't mind getting irradiated. Haversome won't mind mutating. He's already ugly as it is. Haversome won't mind when his hair starts falling out after a few years. There's no connection, Haversome. You're neurotic. Bald? You call this bald, Smoothskin? I'm a monster. A monster! Later.
That was interesting. Okay, that's it for this episode. I'm gonna end it here. Bye, guys.